two components of the Eastern North Side Expressway project, with a total length of 200 kilometers, will be temporarily open to traffic on April 30th in celebration of Vietnam's Reunification Day.